And they got a veteran team.
Hartman kept that pressure in his face. He got it away. That's to Roberson, who finally gets wrestled out of bounds at the 41 by Julian McDuffie. Fast pressure.
He's being hit.
He picked up 17 yards. Carter brought pressure this time. Kicks it out to Beale Smith. Christian Beale Smith breaking tackles inside the 30. Picks up another first down. It's a gain of 13, though there is a flat. Hartman kept it to the corner. That's caught. Another delivery. This to A.T. Perry, who had three catches, three touchdowns 2 weeks ago. Back in his normal spot, out of the gun. Second down, back to pass, looking for Perry. Down to the corner of the end zone, incomplete. Jaquari Roberson, the intended receiver. Hartman was 3 of 4 on the opening drive. There's that slow wait. There's that deep shot. A.T. Perry behind the defense. And just like that, he beat McDuffie. That's a pick. Temple. They're also not afraid to go for it on fourth. Hartman. Pocket was clean. Shot down the field. Roberson in the end zone. Made the grab. What a catch from Jaquari.
Well, this game could get away from him, quite frankly.
Hartman back to the air. Back to Roberson, who had the last touchdown. That's a wonderful tackle. Jabari Moore in open space against one Carter.
That's the matchup.
Tries to go inside, still after Hartman. He got one away. Hartman on the move, looking downfield, trying to get the corner. And he's not going to have the first down. He's short.
All the COVID cancellations was extremely impressive.
Hartman holds it for a long time, and that's dropped. The sure-handed A.T. Perry was wide open, and he knows it.
I'm guilty of that, too, though. I'll probably do that later on in the broadcast.
I was just going to say, you do that up here. Roberson made this grab between two defenders. That was a strike from Hartman for 13 yards and a first down.
And the safety brought him. Hartman's in a rhythm.
Back to the air. Back to Roberson. It's short. It's pickup of about 4. Cameron Jones. Hartman on second down. There's that long mesh point. Gives him more time. And it's wide open. Perry will walk into the end zone. 54 yards. Up to the day, the nation's leader with 8.5.
They need him to get one today. And soon.
Another delivery to Perry. Already over 100 yards receiving for A.T. Perry.
I think Army's going to have a lot of deep safeties. They're not going to want to get beat over the top again.
Instead, it goes to Perry and tried to one-hand that. Jabari Moore back on the field. He was on the sixth career start. They bring 5. They double Carter. Hartman off his back foot looking for the tight end. And a flag.
Wow.
Eric Smith was step for step, but his hand
violently for the football as much as he should have.
Hartman again pulls off the hands of Perry. That's the second time Perry has missed one on a crosser that was right there for him.
Those in-breaking routes, you got to be automatic.
To pass again, the late blitz. Hartman finds Marin, his first catch of the day, and it takes it inside the Army 40 down to the 37.
Army doesn't have any time on the other end.
They break the blitz. They dump it out of the backfield. It's Ellison. Sure tackle made by Cunningham. Inbounds. Clock continues to roll. 1:15. Hartman scans, escapes, goes down. Lowen made sure that was the case.
Really be four down territory here for the Demon Deacons.
Safety for Cunningham. That's beyond the sticks, and another catch for A.T. Perry. He got out of bounds, so the clock stops with 40. Another late grip, blitz. Out of the backfield. Beale Smith breaks a tackle, and he's pushed out of bounds inside the 10.
Leo got the ball. Who else does that? Nobody.
Hartman pulls it, comes up firing. Roberson to the outside, right into the arms of Brock. Finished off by Morrison, out to the 25. So third and about.
Roberson and Perry to the top of the screen.
A double with 4. Carter around the edge. Hartman lofts it down the field again. It's Roberson. Another home run ball goes for 75 and a touchdown. Theirs has been mostly through the air. He's going to throw it again. It's another wide open receiver. Streaking down the field. Keyshawn Williams. How about it again? 75 more for Wake Forest. question is, will they still be undefeated? 6-0 on the season. Hartman back to throw again. That's complete. First time today finding Donald Stewart. And he's close to the sticks, about a yard short. Christian Beal-Smith is back in the ballgame. Hartman pulls it and throws it. Stewart's got another catch. So Wake Forest not only on the move again. Thought about taking off. Launches it down the field, and it's over Roberson. If he led him to the outside, he had the touchdown with Broughton out there. Wake Forest trying to punch it in one more time. To the air for Roberson. Hold it in! Ja'Quari Roberson pulls in his second. And the offense has been electric. Hartman back to the air. Has an open receiver. It's Perry for the first time in the second half. And he's inside the 30, down to the 26.
Deaver, those in-breaking routes, because they're big body.
He's looking down the field. He wants another one. It's Williams into the 9. So again, those 5 yards did turn out to be. Hartman, already 5 touchdowns through the air. Now he's got one on the ground. For the third straight game, Sam Hartman has a rushing touchdown.